in a few seconds from now, and every day at 3 o'clock in the afternoon, we invite you to join us in a minute of prayer for the forgiveness of sins and for peace in our country and the whole world. We hope that this becomes a daily habit with you. 3 o'clock in the afternoon is the hour of great mercy. At this time, our Lord Jesus Christ died on the cross and redeemed the world. Let us now get our prayer leaflets ready, so we may pray all together the 3 o'clock prayer. Let us pray. You, by Jesus, let the source of life flowed out for souls, and the ocean of mercy opened up for the whole world. O fountain of life, immeasurable divine mercy, cover the whole world and empty yourself out upon us. O blood and water which flowed out from the heart of Jesus as a fountain of mercy for us, I trust in you. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and the whole world. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and the whole world. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and the whole world. Amen. Jesus, King of Mercy, we trust in you. We have just, as one nation, started the beautiful 3 o'clock habit. We have thus prayed to our Lord Jesus Christ for peace in our country and the whole world. We fervently hope that we started in you this 3 o'clock habit for you to keep and offer a few seconds of your time each day to talk to Jesus and pray for forgiveness of sins and world peace.